Hello, hello, hello. Today is Friday, August 8, 2025. Problem 236. The speed of a small boat with respect to the water is 7 meters per second. The speed of the water relative to land is 3 meters per second. When the boat began traveling upstream, a float was dropped from it. The boat traveled 4.2 kilometers upstream, turned around and caught up with the float. How long did it take the boat to reach the float again? High school problem without any question. Maybe even middle school problem. Okay, I'm looking forward to at least 567 correct solutions.